大家好，我是吴亦凡，现在是瑞士的下午1点，然后呢，我现在在这个巴塞尔的这个宝格丽的展厅里面，然后呢，今天呢其实是开展的第一天，所以人非常非常的多，但是呢，这个看展览之前，我想要先抓紧时间来到宝格丽 CEO 的休息室里面，让他跟我一起做一个小的直播，当然也介绍他给你们认识。还有就是重要的是，今天我要跟他完成一个小的挑战，所以呢，我们马上就开始吧。All right, please welcome, Mr. Baban. How are you
Hi,
doing?
Chris. 你好，Chris. 你好，nice to see you
Nice to
today.
see
You
you.
look fantastic.
Thank you. You look really good too.
Well, try to be elegant.
Yeah, good.
Oh, it's so great what you because you know that's actually that's the thinnest ever
Yeah.
mechanical watch in history. In history, it's thinner than a coin, and so it contributes obviously to make a very elegant look, which every gentleman is dreaming about.
Yeah. So, all these fans in China, this is Mr. Babang, and I don't know if you want to say anything to the This one is actually one of my favorite from the latest collection for sure, because this one is got a little more round. It's got the unique, and even though it's an octagon, it's that shape, but it's different. It's thinner, and it's very comfortable. It's very comfortable. I have different styles, and I can match it with whether it's going to be more casual or it's going to be.
Watch that one can wear in, as you say, in any occasion.
Yeah,
But
exactly.
personally, I prefer the Finissimo, if you allow me so.
I love this one too. I mean, end of the day, I'm going to be wearing these a lot, in my whether I'm going on all different occasions. I'm pretty sure this.
It's ultra thin, it's ultra light,
Yeah.
only 40 grams, and it's also there is a very long power reserve. So for 3 days in a row, it's moving on without rewinding. So it's really a great watch for everyday use. Knowing you, you're very creative. So.
But it's gonna be fun. It's not gonna be hard. So I know that our watch, it can match any different, all different occasions and
This is what
different.
you say and what I say. So we should prove it right.
So all I want to do is I want us to switch outfits and see how my outfit will look on you with the
My watch?
Octo Finissimo and.
Major's black.
Yeah.
Should we change the shirt as well?
Should we?
No,
That might be all
I'm kidding.
right. All right. Let's try.
So this is my
So here.
conventional jacket.
Thank you.
And how do I look
Lot.
myself?
You look great. I mean,
Yeah.
I honestly think that if you don't mind, I think this is the look that we can go for the whole day.
Okay, so we may still have that.
We might because I know for a fact that with the outfit change, we still really look. The watch still looks really good.
And I think,
Amazing.
and I mean, you really.
Large. Okay, 这个聊完了啊。我们的这个 CEO 先生也是非常的这个风趣啊，然后很有意思，而且还竟然真的跟我换了一个外套，没有想到。但是其实确实，我觉得换完之后也还 OK 的。所以我在想，就是今天晚上真的可以跟他交换一下衣服，交换一下这个风格啊。那么今天当然是在这个我们这个新表的发布，然后当然钟表展，所以很重要的一件事情就是还是要考验一下，你们对钟表的一些知识。今天这个问题呢，我想要出一个比上次还要的难。好像是结束了，很长的一个报时啊！可以确定的是，一定不是下午1点钟，因为我没有那么傻。这个时间呢，你们自己猜一下。然后呢，今天的这个直播呢，基本上就是又要结束了。那这个答案呢，请大家还是要关注宝格丽，然后我们会为你揭晓两个问题。忘记时刻的关注我们，然后谢谢你们的支持。今天就先到这里，各位朋友们再见。